Hi guys, welcome back to a new video. Today we're playing Plant Zoo again, and today we're back with Mayoletti Zoo, the first animal based episode. We're going to add three kinds of animals in this episode. I'm going to add the common warthog, the plain zebra, and the reticulated giraffe. So I hope you will like those three animals. As you guys can see, I really used a lot of elephant grass again. Yes, it just helps very a lot with the traversable area, and I built some kind of a mountain for the entrance of the habitat. With the common warthog, it was still kind of a pain in the ass with the elephant grass. It wouldn't work. It was just very weird. I don't know why it happened, but yeah, it's not that bad. I put in one at the first, and then I came back and added the other ones. All the stuff areas are underneath the ground, so the guest will not see anything that's staff based or anything like that. It's just all under the ground. You can't see anything of it. And as you guys can see, there's like the ride I built in the first episode, and it's going through all the habitats with all the animals in it. And they are just, yeah, I don't think, what I think it's very, it's very big of a shame is that the animals, when they stand in front of a car, the car will just stop and wait until the animal is went out of the way. So when you're on a real jeep ride in Africa, the guy in the car will just honk, and the animals will most of the time just get away. But in this game, it's not that. It's not like that. It's also very logical because yeah. It's a machine. It's just a machine. So yeah. And as you guys can also see, I really tried to recreate the African surroundings. It's not like a zoo park with all the enrichment items and all that sort of things underground, and toys for the animals, because in the wild they don't have toys. Yeah, you probably know that they don't have toys in the wild, so the animals have actually nothing to play with, because it's a recreation of the wild. And I did make a kind of a cave for the warthogs, so they can have a little shelter in there. And they never actually use it. I haven't seen a warthog going inside there, which is not that bad, because the people can see them even better. And the trees, I really like the marula trees. I think it's called marula trees. I like how they look. I really like them a lot. And I also did something off camera, and that's the fixing for the staff. So the staff is, yeah, right. And yeah, I hope you are going to enjoy this episode, because I'm not going to stay with you any longer. So I will see you in the next episode. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you liked the video. Leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and I will see you in the next episode.
Hum.